Good Wednesday morning, everybody. It is chilly out there. Yesterday was chilly. Let's just call it cold for today because we've got temperatures in the upper 30s. Right now it is 39 degrees in Bryan College Station. That amounts to a wind chill in the low 30s. Upper 20s, what a couple other folks feel across the area. So definitely want to bundle up because it's really not going to get a whole lot better through the rest of the day. Here's a look at your pinpoint forecast. Notice pretty good northeast wind. About 10 to 15, going to continue through most of the day today. That means feels like temperatures trying to inch back up to about 40 degrees by the middle parts of the afternoon. Wind does come down a little bit into the overnight hours, and skies look to clear a little bit. So there's a potential that we see some temperatures get closer to the upper 20s, low 30s tonight. Expect maybe a light freeze for folks north of OSR. But by the time we get to Thursday, wind has calmed and temperatures come up a little bit. In the meantime, just make sure you are packing warm. 43 degrees your temperature by lunchtime, about 44 by 5 o'clock. An isolated shower through the rest of the day, but wouldn't really hold a lot of hope for that. Again, about 45 for your high today. Low of 35 tonight in Bryan College Station. Some of us get down to or a little bit below freezing. Brisk and blustery for today, and then continued cold through the rest of the week, at least according to Brazos Valley late December standards. And we could be even colder by the time we start 2018. So one thing to watch in that 7-day forecast specifically, New Year's Eve and New Year's Day. Looks like we have the potential for some colder air making its way through by the time we finish 2017 and go into 2018. As of right now, looks like most of the precip that we see will be exclusively liquid, but that is something that we'll be watching as we get a little bit closer to New Year's Eve especially, and we'll continue to update you with the latest as we get it. Temperatures do get down below freezing by the time we wake up on New Year's Day, even colder than that, so possibly prepare for a hard freeze as early as New Year's Day. A little bit more likely, though, by Tuesday.